right now, as you can see, the three most talented men, on the Guyana national hockey team. Unfortunately, these are the men that make up the bench.